Looks like we're running a little late today, so I'm gonna try not to talk too much. But I have to commend, which class gave this? Wow. I was stumped. But not in the way you think. Only because I have no idea what this is. I don't know. Nevertheless, I do have a sermon for it. And, you know, sometimes it's interesting. We meet people. We don't know who they are, what they represent, how they do things, how they work, or who they are inside, really. And even if we get to know them, sometimes we don't know them truly inside. So I got this thing in the box, and that's all I can call it, is a thing. If someone else, a little bit later, wants to tell me what it is, that's fine. But I tried so many things with this to figure out what it was, and none of it worked. Okay, without further ado, this is it. I tried to bounce it, doesn't bounce. I said, well, maybe it's a ball. You know, I tried to do that. Okay, heads up. Can you get it? Throw it back. So, one of the things that it feels good, it's a lot of rubber strands, and it kind of feels good. Tried to rub it on myself. That really didn't work for me. So, can any of you guys tell me what this is? Go ahead. A what? Koosball. Well, so it actually has a name.
Yes.
Who would have known? Who would have thunk this? Okay. Maybe I'm dating myself. Maybe my age, that I have no idea what this is. But like I said before, sometimes we run up against things that we don't know anything about. We meet people that we don't know anything about. But we take solace in the fact that some of the things that we don't know, some of the things that we can never know, we can never fathom, we can never really understand, there's one who knows everything. He knows each and every one of us. We may look funny, we may act funny, or we may look okay, but act funny. We may look like good people, but inside we may not be good people. But we may not look like good people, and inside we're really good people. When you walk down the street, and someone is coming towards you, you don't know that person. It's a stranger to you. But God knows each and every one of the people on this earth. More importantly, He knows each and every one of us. Each and every one of you. He knows you. He doesn't just know you. He knows you intimately. He knows what makes you tick on the inside. He knows who you really, really are. He knows you. Why? Because He loves you. And that was the reading of today, wasn't it? I don't know if you heard that. For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in Him should not perish, but have everlasting life. That's John 3:16. And if you don't know it by heart, you should memorize it. You should know it. Because it tells us about how much God loves us. He loves us, and He knows us because He loves us. He loves each and every one of you, children, adults, choir members, altar servers, trustees, Sunday school students and teachers, parishioners, every one of us. He knows us intimately, and He knows what makes us tick. And sometimes we don't act in God's love. Sometimes we do things that don't reflect the deep love that God has for us. We do this sometimes as individuals, as a society, yes, sometimes as a church, sometimes as people. We do not reflect the love of God, that deep, abiding love that God has in each and every one of us. We don't reflect it by what we do. But you know what? That's the great thing. No matter who we are, what we look like, what we're made for, whether we make mistakes or not, or whether we stick to the straight and narrow, if we put our faith in God, like today's gospel reading says, we put our faith in Jesus Christ who died for us, we will have no need to worry ever about losing God's love in our life. Because as the one who made, who fashioned each and every one of us, God, as a good parent, as our Father, our Heavenly Father, will continue to love us no matter what. Remember that. Thank you for this. It was a real, real interesting submission. And who's got the box for the next time? There's been a tradition that the dad gets to keep things at two. I just made that tradition. Thank you very much. Do you want to be dismissed? Yeah, okay, you're all dismissed. I would ask you quietly while I do the announcements.